FBI, bombing suspect unconscious. The FBI wants to speak with two men allegedly seen in surveillance video removing an explosive device from a piece of luggage in New York and #39, S Chelsea neighborhood. For more details, click on the link below.